people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Like it? Thank you very much, and welcome to the happiest hour in television, Let's Make a Deal, with the smilingest faces and the happiest people all set to make some deals right here on our trading floor, the nicest people in America. Good sports, too, like this young lady with the braids and everything else like that. She's so nice. Would you like to sell what you brought for $1,000 in cash? You didn't expect her to say no, did you? Would you like to stand up so I can see what the sign says? This Okie from Cherokee. It doesn't rhyme, so it's better if it's Okie from, what is it?
From Cherokee,
Muskogee, right, Muskogee, Oklahoma. This is the Okie from Cherokee, is wrangling for a deal, and the name is Pigtail Schroeder. Marcia, right? Is it Schroeder or Schrader?
Schroeder.
Schroeder, all right. Put down the, and especially the rope, honey. All right. And I said I'd give you $1,000. Well, here it is, $1,000. Take a good look at it. Have you ever held a $1,000 bill before?
No.
Take a look at it. Does it look real?
Yeah.
Or is it play money? She's taking a good look at it. I'll tell you, if it's real, it's a $1,000 bill. If it's not real, you could buy them, I think, at the toy store for 50 to a dime or something like that. She's looking at it pretty carefully. I have a card in my pocket right here that says, real or phony. And I won't show you what the card says just yet. Until I give you an opportunity right now to trade this bill for this candy box bar that Jay just brought down the aisle.
This is a box of Willy Wonka's Super Crunch, crammed full of chocolatey-covered peanut butter crunch. It's the world's scrunchiest bar. It's Wonkaful.
And you a grown man.
I do what I'm told.
Yeah. All right, it's scrunchy. And you can have this, and of course, there may be some surprises inside here. The question is, she's still looking at that bill. You've worn the bill out. It isn't worth $1,000 anymore. What's it going to be, Marsh?
Keep it.
You're going to keep it. Oh. You're going to keep this. Hold this for me for just a moment. I want to show you what was inside the candy bar that you turned down. There's a way of opening this, I'm told. And it just open it up like that. No, you don't. Oh, here it is. A little tab over here. A little tab will do you, right? Here you go. And inside here we had for you $3,000 in cash. That was more than a little tab.
Yeah.
You can hold on to that. You can even have one of those candy bars. Have a nice candy bar sandwich with all the bread over there. Marcia, you're still holding on to a $1,000 bill, and you don't know whether it's real or play money. But I'm going to give you another chance to trade it away right now. I have a deal behind the curtain that Carol is standing in front of right now, and I'll show you part of what's back there. The curtain is open to reveal a gift certificate from Dairy Queen.
$50 worth of products from Dairy Queen, where the family can enjoy delicious BUZZR foods and America's favorite frozen treats. Let's all go to the Dairy Queen.
Now or later?
Right now.
All right. Now, there happens to be something behind that Dairy Queen. So she's still looking at this bill. My, the corners are all frayed by now. It's up to you to decide whether you're going to keep it or go for what's behind there.
Oh, it feels so real. Oh. I think I'm going to keep it.
You think you're going to keep it? Well, first of all, if you'd have gone for what was behind the Dairy Queen Hall, you know what we had back there? We had a real Dairy Queen. Now, that's what I call a high-class Dairy Queen. She's never even seen the inside of a barn. Take a look at the disdain on her face. What do you mean, me in a barn? I have my own makeup man, my own dressing room here. And that's what she... Look, isn't she nice? Adorable. And you don't get the Dairy Queen. Now, the question is, real or phony? It is a real $1,000. There's the real kiss from a real gal who's very happy about the whole thing and is $1,000 richer. Well, we got a happy Okie. A happy Okie. And I'm going to give some traders a great opportunity in my next deal. I'm going to let him trade an item worth less than a half a buck for something worth over $4,000. And when does all that happen? Right after this.
Match game followed by tattletales. A perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting tonight at midnight on BUZZR.
Listen, you want to adjust your color sets. The color is purple and mauve. Yeah, all the people saying, isn't that a nice blue jacket? It's purple. That's what it is. Oh, listen. I am going to offer a Monty Hall special in the next deal. And here it is. This is what we call a Monty Hall special. That's funny. Doesn't have my name on it.
The Monte Carlo, the luxury car that doesn't carry the big luxury car price. Monte Carlo from Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. With a host of accessories, tax, and license, that sells for $4,549.40.
That's funny. I thought it was a Monty Hall special. He changed the name of it. And I'll tell you how I'm going to handle this deal. I'm going to take this young lady right over here. It says, we're whistling for a deal with Monty. Where's the other half of the whistler?
He's up there.
Well, you just sit there and whistle. Yeah. And his name is... Your name is R.E.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen a name like R.E.
It's really Regina, but nobody calls me that. They call me Ray.
Well, if you pronounce the R.E. Ray and you win some dough, it could be dough Ray for me. Right. It wasn't that funny, but it really whiled the time away until I chose my second person sitting right beside you. That's right. And she's the high-jumping champ of the studio, as you notice, and her sign says, I'm going to dive. Well, you can't dive one that way if it's at the bottom of the sea, so if you just stand still, we'll get you halfway between. Your name, I can't read the name, you're jumping. Jill, wouldn't you know her name is Shockman? She's in Shockman. Jill Shockman, stand still, my dear, and Ree Costello, and Jay Stewart comes down the aisle with five items on his tray. Now, what I want you to see here is that there are five items, and I'm going to tell you that at least one of them sells for exactly 47 cents. At least one of them sells for exactly 47 cents. And we always talk about manufacturers' suggested retail prices on the West Coast of America, because that's where we're doing the show. Now listen to Jay describe these items. Think about 47 cents.
First of all, a 10.5-ounce can of Hilton's oyster stew made of luscious oysters, creamy butter, and whole milk, a delicious meal. And next, rice-a-roni, the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. It's the San Francisco treat. And a 2-pound box of Creamettes, the quick-cooking macaroni made from special durum wheat. It never sticks together. Creamettes. And a can of King Oscar sardines, oak smoke packed in olive oil for a delicate taste of Norway from King Oscar. And finally, a 15.5-ounce jar of Ragu spaghetti sauce. That's the simmered to perfection old-world style spaghetti sauce, the tasty spaghetti sauce from Ragu Foods Incorporated.
That's what it am. Now, you have listened to Jay's description without any help from anybody back there. Let these two ladies make their own decision. You're going to try and select an item that sells for exactly 47 cents. And if you do, that beautiful Monty Hall special is yours. Now, which one have you chosen? Ray?
For 47 cents.
That's what I said a few minutes ago.
I heard that someplace.
Ree.
Oyster stew.
The oyster stew, this young lady Jill says.
The rice-a-roni.
All right, you've made your two selections, and we're going to see if you're right. If one of you is right or both of you are right, you never know. It's a 47-cent item that I'm looking for, and if you're right, you're going to get yourself a car. Now, one of the items you did not pick were the sardines, and I know that the sardines sold for less than 47, exactly 41 cents, as a matter of fact, so that one is out of the running. There are, of course, four left, and as you know, two of them are yours, two of them are still on the tray. And before I turn to your item next, I'm going to ask you whether you'd like to trade away your deal right now for what's behind the box where Carol is standing. And I'm even going to show you what's back there. Beautiful new striped box moves aside to reveal a color television set and a lounge chair, which Jay shall describe for us.
That's the new Strata Lounger low-back reclining chair, winner of the Innovator Award from Strata Lounger. It's designed for style and comfort, and it sells for $279. And then the watch Let's Make a Deal in color, Teledyne Packard Bell's Belvedere two-color TV console with easy push-button color tuning with exclusive Teledyne Magic Total Color Control. Retails for $629.95. Total value, $908.95.
$908, which you can have right now for your choice, which was the oyster stew. If the oyster stew is 47 cents, it's a car. If it isn't 47 cents and you pass up the $900 deal, you could end up with a half a dollar item, right? So are you going to take the $908 or are you going to go all the way with your selection?
I'm going to take...
You're going to take the sure thing, $908 worth of merchandise. All right. Now, let's take a look and see what the oysters do. So far, was it 47? It was not. It was 45. So you made a very wise choice. Congratulations to Ree.
Thank you.
Thank you, buddy. All right, Ree, you can have a seat for right now while I say to Jill Shockman, of course, we haven't seen a 47-cent item yet, have we, huh?
No.
All right. Now, you chose the rice-a-roni, but right next to it was the Creamettes, and that sold for 47 cents. And how many of you had chosen the Creamettes back then? Jay, you're going to get yourself a punch in the nose. All the others get cars make-believe.
Sure.
All right, so the question is there more than one item that sells for 47 cents in this deal?
A marvelous question to ask.
Yes,
it is. Now, I'm going to make you an offer right now. You see the merchandise that this young lady won a few moments ago added up to about $908. I'll give you that in cash, $908 in cash, to call off the deal right now before we see whether your selection also sells for 47 cents.
You just warmed up your face.
The money.
Wait a minute. Now, before you take the money, let me tell you that in this deal, there was more than one item that sold for 47 cents.
Whoa.
Does that change your mind very much?
Either this or that.
Yep. It could be the one that you've got or the one at this end, but I will tell you that one of them does sell for 47 cents. You still want the $908? Going once, going twice.
The money.
And she still wants the $908. Which I shall give you, if I can ever count up to $908, but it's right, you trust me, don't you?
Yeah.
Why did you hesitate when you said that? All right. I told you one of them sold for 47 cents, and it was not your item, which was 39 cents. It was the spaghetti sauce that sold for 47 cents. Two items. Neither one of the ladies chose it. They each come up with a safe $900 deal. Congratulations to Jill and Doreen. I shall come back in my next deal with three sealed envelopes. What do you think they could be worth? Thousands? Pennies? You'll find out in just a minute.
It's black and white and fun all over again. Saturdays at 11, only on BUZZR.
Why'd you do a nutty thing like this?
Let's play.
All right, tell you what. Three envelopes as advertised. One, two, and three. You can have your choice of any one of them. What does it say on your sign? I'm all spaced out. Don't adjust your sets, friends. When she stands beside me, this is really a rainbow. Joyce Whitegun, is it? Whitgun?
Whitegun,
all right. Which envelope do you want? One, two, or three? She takes number three. Stand there, don't move. You, post lady, instructor.
Wait.
RTD, it's not a postman after all, it's a bus driver. And what's it, teach me to drive? Go home and teach my wife, never mind me. All right, this is Mary Lee Rucker.
Right.
One or two still remaining, which do you want? Two, which leaves one for you, sir. Yes, here's a football referee. I trust it's football referee or umpire. Fred Gallagher is his name. The three people stand up, and I'm going to tell you right now that you're all holding money, but don't open the envelope until I do. Now, you know, in France, an envelope is called a billy-doux. Which, you know, a little billy-doux inside an envelope means a sweet little note. We've got sweet little notes inside here, too. The question is, how much sweetness is included inside the letter? Fred Gallagher, you can't see when you look through. Fred, you know that. I'm going to tell you what you have right now. Don't open it, Fred. Where's my whistle? Illegal procedure. 5 yards. There it is. All right, now, Fred, I'll tell you that you have a $10 bill or a $1,000 bill in that envelope. You may keep the envelope or trade for the box on the display floor where Carol is standing right now. I'll keep it. It keeps the envelope. What was back of that box? Take a look at this. Freddie, you could have had the very latest in electronic ranges. Listen to Jay describe it.
General Electric's Versatronic Range Advanced Cooking Center combines microwave oven, which cooks electronically, and browns simultaneously with a high-level conventional oven. That sells for $1,150. Then, a set of Regalware's Mark II cookware bearing the Teflon II quality seal. Symbol of DuPont's tested and approved no-stick, easy-clean finish. The set sells for $44.95, so the deal is worth $1,194.95.
And inside your envelope, Fred Gallagher, a single bill which has only a 10 on it. Aww. Everybody say, oh. And as we say over in England, offside, my lord, offside. $10 to poor Fred, who got whistled out for being offside on that play. Mary Lee Rucker, the bus driver. Where do you live, Mary Lee?
West Covina.
West Covina. Right. Why, you... You can't be a bus driver there. I've been through West Covina, and traffic never moves.
Oh,
all right, now there are two bills in your envelope, I'll tell you that. They could be a 10 and a 5, which means 15. Could be 150, maybe 150. Could be 1,000 and 500 for 1,500. And you could keep it, or you could trade for what's behind the curtain that Carol is showing us right now. Keeps the envelope. What was behind the curtain that you turned down? And back of the curtain, you turned this down. A bigger than life picture of me, Monty Hall, and there he is. Isn't he a darling? At the age of 1.5, isn't that something? You're a cute little feller, Monty. You're cute. A year and a half when we were living in the lap of luxury, as you can see by the hand-me-down overalls and the Jackie Coogan cap. But that's what I look like. He's ready for framing, and you're not going to be able to take it back to West Covina. You like me better in passionate purple? Oh, in that case, I'm very happy that the two bills that you have here are more than a 10 and a 5. One of them, my dear, is a $500 bill. And the other is a $1,000 bill. Who has $1,500, and that's a lot better than a picture of me in a year and a half. I'm kind of glad she didn't win that picture. I can take it home now and put it in my bedroom and just look at it and say, where have those 28 years gone? Okay for you. Now, Joyce... The last envelope here has one bill in it, and I'll tell you right now, it's either a $20 bill or $2,000.
Oh, my God.
$20 bill or $2,000 bills, and I'm going to show you part of what you can trade for as we open up the curtains down on the floor. Some lovely carpeting.
40 square yards of Maslin's Inner Circle carpeting made of Cumulof nylon from Monsanto. Maslin makes carpets that last for years. The carpeting is worth $260.
And there's something behind the carpeting. The question is, do you want the carpeting? What's behind it? Do you want the bill inside there? What's it going to be? Go for the carpeting. Inside here, we have...
Oh, my God.
A $20 bill. And here for the lady in green, carpeting. And what else do we have for her? What a fantastic dining room set and matching refreshment center.
It's Chromecraft's lustrous topaz dinette set and refreshment center in gleaming amber plastic sienna marble tops and upholstered in gold fur line from Chromecraft Incorporated, Senatobia, Mississippi. The bar and the dining set retail for $1,365. And to help you clean up, there's also a new dishwasher. It's Sears Lady Kenmore front-loading convertible portable dishwasher. Best cleaning lady in town. It's from Sears, and it sells for $294.95. That makes your deal worth $1,919.95.
Well, thank you for you, Joy. Thank you, and congratulations. I don't think we can kiss them all. I'd fade out of it. Here, come on. Yes. Got cheated out of a kiss there. Did you notice that? All right. We'll make up for it after the show. Hey, listen. Think about it, you people who won something, because we're going into the big deal right now, which is worth $9,350 in cash or merchandise, and it's behind one of the three doors down there on the floor. So the question is, will they trade away what they already have? We'll go back and see if they want to make a trade. Joyce, you have $1,919.
Oh, my God. Trade. I'll trade. Oh!
That's one. Mary Lee Rucker has $1,500. Which is about the average salary that a bus driver makes in West Covina during a week.
I better keep the money.
That's for the busted car. She's going to keep her money. Marcia Schroeder has $1,000 and the Okie says, yes, I'm going to trade away the $1,000. And we'll see what happens to these two gals right after this commercial message.
Match game, followed by Tattletales, a perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Starting next on BUZZR.
Okay, this is the moment. The big deal of the day. The big deal is worth $9,350, and it could be behind door number one or two or three. And we've got Mother standing up for you right now. Joyce's mother's come down to give her a little bit of support, and you're trading away $1,900. And what door do you choose?
Number three.
Door number three, and for your $1,000, Okie?
Two.
Door number two. All right, we take back the $1,000. You can keep the card that says real. Because it really was yours. You took door number three for $1,900. And what have we got back there for Joyce? And we open up the door and Joyce says, furs for the lady. Furs for the lady.
Two fun and fashion furs by Davini. First, the natural Chinese kit fox with leather. Then leather combined with blue shadow mink. From Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills, the two coats are worth $2,000. And to help you dress up when you wear those furs, an assortment of cosmetics. Beauty care from Vanda Beauty Counselors. Phone your neighborhood Vanda Counselor to counsel you and help you select your own customized beauty program. They're worth $60.40. And to go with those two casual fur coats, a set of casual luggage. Action packs by Samsonite. A shoulder bag with roomy exterior pockets, a club bag, and all-purpose carry-on. Samsonite makes traveling easier. They sell for $88. So the total value of your deal is $2,148.40.
No, you're quite well. And I like what Joy said. When she saw the two first, she turned around to her mother and says, one for me and one for you.
Thank you.
That's very nice. You see what you get for standing up for your daughter? Congratulations. Now, you took door number two for $1,000. We open it up to show you for $1,000. We've got lots of soft drinks for those parties in Oklahoma.
$50 worth of Orange Crush. Don't ask for Orange, ask for Crush. For over 50 years, there's been only one Orange Crush. Well, that's a lot of Orange Crush to be taken back to Oklahoma. You'll need something with a lot of room to help you, like this big new station wagon. It's Chevy's Kingswood Estate Wagon with power steering, V8 engine, turbo hydromatic transmission, and power front disc brakes, all standard equipment. With tax and license, it sells for $5,570.63. Total value of your deal, $5,620.63.
And what a surprise we have for Marcia's husband, who had to work tonight. Couldn't even be here. Wait till she calls him and tells him at work that she has a brand new station wagon. He's going to flip, isn't he? What a surprise. What's his name?
Daryl?
Daryl, well, Daryl's going to really do a daring do.
Nobody's going to believe
you. He won't believe you. He'll believe we got all these witnesses and a few million people across that country. Congratulations to you on winning that beautiful station wagon. Had you gone for door number one, my dears, this was the big deal. And take a look at this vacation deal.
First-class travel arrangements for two would have been arranged through American Airlines. Fly American 747, DC-10, or 707B, luxury liner jets. American Airlines passengers get the best of everything. You would have been flying to New York, then you would have boarded another plane, and you would have taken off for Brussels, Belgium. Beautiful Brussels, where the eating and sightseeing and the nighttime entertainment are all first-class. Brussels, the gateway to Europe. But that wasn't all. After Brussels, we could have had you complete the vacation in grand Let's Make a Deal style by continuing on around the world. That's right, anywhere in the world that you would have wanted to go. Paris, Rome, Istanbul, Tokyo, or Tahiti.
Yes, you could have made five stops anywhere around the world, and we would have given you some spending money for each stop, $1,000 a stop. The check for $5,000 that went with it. The big deal, the vacation was worth $9,350. But I think you're both happy with your experience today. Congratulations. And thank you from Let's Make a Deal. And I even get a kiss from Mama.
And this is for parents.
Right, darling. Okay. While we still have some time before we go off the air, I will offer you $1,000 for a skate key.
No,
you don't have a skate key for $1,000, but that was great. Listen, a can opener is still worth $200. Margaret Wilkins doesn't have a can opener. I'll tell you what, you show me, and you have some, you look like you'd, show me a schedule for any sporting event. I'll give you $500. Any sporting event, pull out the schedule, a hockey game, a basketball game, a baseball, you don't have it. All right, what is your, the last four numbers of your telephone number?
5948.
Thanks for telling me for $50. Now you prove it, and I'll give you $200 more. You know, it's only asked for the last four numbers. It isn't cricket to ask for the whole thing, you know. So, we're looking for something to prove that 5948. This is Barbara, and this was Paul, who didn't have anything, and Margaret didn't have anything. So you keep looking right now, and if you can find it, here comes an address book. Maybe your own phone number's in it. We're, Barbara Capos, you don't have your own phone number? For goodness sake. Look at your check. No, it wouldn't be in the checkbook, would it? Sure, it might be in your checkbook. You keep looking. Your driver's license. Is it on your driver's license? Is it on any of those credit cards? You got 1,000 credit cards. Isn't that? Well, you keep looking. While you're looking for that, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm still looking for that skate key. I'll give you $1,000 for a skate key right now. Oh, that's something you should bring. Let's Make a Deal. We can ask for anything, from chopsticks to skate keys. You never know what I'm going to ask for right now.
Linda Let's Barrett. Make a Deal is a Stefan Hatos Monty Hall production. Jay Stewart speaking.
I'll pay off. There, oh, here we are.